Okay. Here we are. Hope everybody's well, and I know I've not posted properly for a while, but you may have noticed I've started to drip feed some portal maps back into the channel. Mainly I'm using portal as a way to have a break from all the racing I've been doing recently. Quite nice to get out with some portal. So yeah, there's going to be some more coming. Whether or not it's going to be regular is yet to be seen. Yeah, I've been enjoying it so far. Today we're playing Tunnel of Love. I died Domino. And these are just maps that have been got around in my queue for the last 2.5 years or so. However long it's been. So, yes. Let's see what we can do, shall we? This is a funny colour. Oh, I don't think that's conversion gel. That's probably reflection gel, right? Yeah. Okay, so let's see what we can do. Don't have a redirection key at the minute. Why is there an outline on the gel I wonder? Not sure. The only logical thing I can see to do at the moment is to put the cube up there. So I'm going to do that. Use the funnel, I guess. So that's definitely a reflection gel. Just to put that up there. Great. Make a save point there. Through to the next room. Gel through there. Laser receiver there. Platform. Angle panel. I like the signage. Obviously, that's a relatively new thing in BMod, some new signage. Nice. 2.5 years or so since I made any form of portal. I'm guessing there's going to be a lot of changes, a lot of new things in BMod that's come along. So reflection gel on there, the exit. Wow, that was really trippy. I thought that was glass. Well, this was glass and I wouldn't be able to walk through here even though I tried. To the number of port surfaces we have here. Let's go over to this side and take it up to see what we've got over here. So we have the laser cubes and a portable surface. That relay turns on the angle panel. Break, laser, this one. That relay, so. Okay. So, let's look down here. There's a button down there as well. Explore that, so we'll take a look at that in a bit. But... will the play be here? How about we do... this. We take one of these cubes across here at least. Whilst maintaining that portal surface. I do wonder whether or not we should have maybe flung cube through there. Let's take this one back a moment. So I hope we won't have to use that button. And now bring the cube through if we want it. Let's just see what that's opened up for us by bringing that cube through here. That's our exit maneuver. Sorted there, look. There's going to be a cube on here for the exit. Portal on there, I think. No, hold on. We need reflection gel there and there. That's going to be angled. So we're going to need... oh, what are we going to need? So yeah, the cube... in that section is going to point the laser through the portal. We're going to have a portal on there and there for the finish. We're going to angle up to there, that's going to angle down to there, that's going to angle back up to there. We need to work on disabling this, don't we? To do that, we're going to need to I maybe fling myself over here. Opens up the portals. Now the issue here is I don't have a way to get the laser back now, do I? So, solution. Here a minute. I'm losing the thing. Potentially risky. There. That opens everything up. Okay. So that's progress made. And from here, make sure I saved. We would go across to here. Funnel, don't I? I'll swap to blue on the adhesion gel for now. Looks like, actually, it looks like we can get the original cube back here as well. Something I overlooked. Looks like it's going to turn off Bisla. Alright, anyway. So, let's do this for now. Gonna need a cube to do anything here. To have the portal there, could I, is there a way I could maybe move the cube without fizzling it? Essentially yes, but then I don't see a way to get back to open all this up so that I can actually get out without losing it. That's an annoying save spot, isn't it? Okay, that's a good save spot. Save spot. Okay. So. I mean, it would work, but I'm not sure that's the intended. could I do with this situation here? We need the laser to go through. That means we are going to have to leave a cube up here. Does that do me at the moment? Not a lot. What if we... just thinking now, what if we actually don't use the... Let's restart all this section here. We don't use the blue cube for this, we use the pink cube. Let's cause a respawn of all of this. Was the wrong portal. That one's gone. We can send ourselves across there. Thinking through here, we then do that. Then we've lost our portal in position there. So that wouldn't be the logical answer. Thank you. my big sticking point at the minute is how I keep a portal there. Get back up to there. That's where we're stuck at the minute. Okay, I've been giving it a little bit of thought, and I think I've been focusing on putting the portal here to push this cube. Maybe I need to push that cube instead. So, let's go over there. Rather than putting blue on here, I'm going to put the orange. Then I can put the orange back on here. Okay, now we're up here. Get the portal where we need it. And we have the cubes in. The cubes here. So we're going to do the same again here. I don't think it really mattered which cube we used in that scenario. Now we have this. Do here is we're actually going to lose this laser, but we can easily get it back. I feel at the minute it's probably more important to try and get this other cube. I kind of neutralize this. See if we can get this other cube back now. Create a little safe spot there. Okay. Now hopefully do what I expected it. Pull that through there. I still have portal surfaces on the other side. Oh, I can get through. Okay. Let me go and get this now. And our next job will be to set everything else up the way we were here. So, unfortunately, I've got to take a break now. But when we come back, we'll try and remember where we were, how we got to this point with these two cubes. And we may not be massively far off the exit at this point, so yeah, we'll be back in a little bit. Okay, so it's the next day for me. Let's see if we can remember what we were doing here. So our goals now are for reflection gel here and over there, I do believe. So I think what we're probably going to want to do is send our companion cube across to there with us. Put this on the gel button. So let's maybe work towards that. And I think to do that we're going to need to restart our process here. cube across. Matters at this point if we respawn this cube. We're more interested here at getting our gel. So we'll do this. The reason I'm putting the companion cube over here is because I believe it will be more useful over here. So go the correct way around. Okay, so now what we need to contemplate is we need to persist this portal at all times. What we'll do is we'll put a portal there. Okay, it's going to be very important to keep that portal so we don't have to do all of this setup again. But we can actually see it from here. Though it's not actually as big a deal as I thought. So, that now in place. Hopefully start to send this where we need it. It's done the first place. And I'm thinking we potentially here just need to send this funnel potentially. Might actually be better off to do this act. Oh. Okay. Well, our gel is in place. Excellent. We're actually getting close to the end here. We weren't a million miles away when we stopped playing yesterday. What we'll do though here is we'll just double check that is going to do what we need to do. Ah, it's not. Okay then. That's interesting. I'm wondering actually. Not what I thought was going to be. So we need to have a rethink here as to how we're going to finish up on this map. Up. Is it possible to get Joel there? No, it's not. Ooh, hold on though. Ah, clever. Okay. Back here. So, we will need to get a companion cube back, it seems. That's the one that's going to have to go on the button. And then what we're actually going to do, we're going to have this set up, but with the laser cube on top, we're going to point the laser cube into the reflected panel across there. Very interesting. So, let's do our... about the old Bluey over here. Really? Companion cube. Done with our reflection gel. And I think I could probably put it in there. But you know what? Let's, for safety, end it over in the funnel. Now, I want to go across there. I'm not too bothered about hitting this portal surface at the time, though. Purely just to position the cube below. Let's hope that the next time we come down here, it'll simply be to exit. Now we can just take a... We don't have to fling as high now. Might be able to just do it from this surface here. So I will just try it. Literally just drop into here, and we've got enough momentum to. There is much momentum. Hey, it stuck the landing. Fantastic. Now I just need to stick the landing. Okay. Really nice map, that. Ending was slightly different to how I thought. I'm not really sure why I thought the angle would, from 90 degrees from there, hitting it at an angle like that, would hit on there. But it's good. It's good to have a curveball and throw you at the end. Makes you think when you think you've got everything planned out and sorted. It's definitely good. But not sure if I played the original, but this was the map, and I really like the newer elements of B-Mod that have been added in my absence to Portal, so... No, great stuff. Really enjoyed the map. You guys enjoyed the soul. And, yeah, hopefully we'll be back real soon with some more Portal-solving fun. Thanks, guys.